Hello and welcome back to Manufactio. I have been playing a little bit since last time, so notice that this vein ran out. And we got soldiers all over the place, with a plane in the middle. Also, the first vein down here ran out, so I'm now taking advantage of the one we have down here. And it's just 1,000 coal and a bunch of iron. But it just highlights the fact that I am actually running a little bit low on coal. Now, I seem to be in a coal poor area. I know it sounds ridiculous, but I'm actually quite low on coal. If you can coal. Let's face it, I got 13,000 gold here, so it's not that. But I have to go around and chuck coal up here once in a while. Otherwise, I just won't get any smelting done. And as usual, all the wine carts went belly up. And you can go. Thank you. So I think I'll keep one there. Just to refill, and the rest of it we'll just chuck on the ground. Of course we'll chuck it on the ground instead of chucking it in to that place as we're supposed to. And I picked up some hardened stone, so let's just put it on here. Well, since last time, I have been playing a little bit. As you saw, we now had quite a lot of iron, actually. We emptied out one reservoir, or area. I haven't been completely just idling in the game. This chest is full of green, so that's something I like. This chest is full of red. And I dug out a slight area here, like two chunks worth, just to give us plenty of space. And I actually dug it all the way down to here. So I think it's two chunks or so that way, and three chunks that way. And just flattened the whole area. I did also work a little bit on on clearing out some of the pollution there, but yeah, I got tired of moving things around after this first few. They don't need to stay in a chunk for very long, so I think we got most of it under control. And I scanned all the chunks there. Most of them don't have anything, they're just empty. That's a bit annoying. Ouch! As preparation, I have been making a few copper coils. Let's see. There. And I also made a few things in here. Steel plates. Because today, we're going to have to look at increasing our... Oh yeah, and I stored all the resources here. So, in case we ever need any of it. Don't want to delete it. I know I could, but... Yeah, it just seems a little bit better keeping it. Let's see. Uh, We'll just do 8. This and see. That'll give us 4 pre-readers. They took, was it 280 each? I think we can put one more. It's 8. We need quite a few more. We'll just make them all. Doesn't matter. Okay, we'll make 4. There we go. Now that's going to strain our power situation. And I want some kind of power to deal with this. I mean, we have unlocked these heaters for some time. And I actually spaced out everything here so that we could use it. So I thought, well, let's try it out. Do we need to put power in there? I think I'm gonna string power down the middle here. So I'll just hook up 2 for now. Some power connections to go along. And actually, I think we could use every. On this, because we put power here, and I think every will be the source. And yeah, I have been dumping things in here. All of these plant stuffs. They can just belong in there. And I picked up a lot of ore. Let's just get rid of that. That'll pop in and resume the cycle. So, let's see. What kind of MV thing do we have? We have 4 coils, that's not gonna do it. What's the recipe? Oh, Electrum. How much Electrum do we have? Oh, plenty. Let's make 16. And could I? Yeah, I think I could do it like this. And then just feed it. No? No? Oh, plate. Plate first. The other thing I need. I need some connectors, that's just iron. But I also need relays. Oh, that's also iron. Didn't I have stone somewhere? Huh? Ah, here it is. Let's just see. We need at least one set of connectors more. That should be enough. I think we made lots of relays. That should be more than enough. And I guess this one is done now. Yes, it is. Just do that. I think I got no sticks. There we go. Wait a minute. Did we have another basic assembler? Metal form? That's the same. It's only if I need something. It's only if I need to automate that. There. Oh. That was my phone going off. God, you hear it. We got a... Let's see. What did my phone want? It sounded serious. Oh, just that we're going to get very heavy rains. Maybe some flooding. Yeah. It's summertime. It is what it is. I got all my wires. Let's convert those. And hey presto, plenty of wires. I need a few posts. There, and I need my hammer. There. Now we got it all. Now we are going to take out one of these. I hope it doesn't too much of a problem, but we'll see. And let's see, we need a relay. I think I can fit the relays up there, but I do want this one. Yet another deadly. Empty. Can I play? Yeah. Hey. Can you link to that? Yes, you can. Oh. Especially if I compare to that. Yeah, look at that. I think I want some concrete. Holy crap. That was not the thing I wanted to do. And let's get a bit of concrete from over here. Yeah, I definitely got slag issues. That's the reason why I'm getting a lot of lag. Hey! Stop that. Ow. I'm already jumping into these things. I'm making a true death trap factory. There we go. Just look at the speed of this thing. Now the thing I need to make sure I can do here is first of all get rid of this. Did I pick up that stuff? Could go. I think I got it all. I also inserted. Oh, I forgot this guy. I inserted the loads of fuel. They're burning quite fast. Let's see. Without for a while. Ah, one of those? Ah, it's already dead. So that increased our smelting a little bit. I don't really want to overdo it because it is quite power hungry. We're already using 8, that's almost the full capacity of one generator. So that's one issue. But at least we got something going there. I did want to have a look here, because we got under processing. We got the electric furnace, but it requires blue research. External heaters? Yeah, that is not gonna be happening. I could do a crusher, but let's see, biofuels, recycler is still that. We're still wanting this one, but we need the purple stuff. We got stuff here we could do. Actually, we could look at the assets requirement as well. I think we're actually stuck at the blue. Blue. Or military. We could look into getting down into this stuff. Power cells, is that's this one. Yeah, MV capacitor power banks. That might not be a bad idea, actually. That might not be a totally bad idea. Let's see what it takes. Here. There, capacitors. Parcels, yeah, of course it requires blue. Safety last? Well, why not? Why not spend 50 research on safety at last? There we go. I think that might actually be a good thing. I was also curious about solar. Those things might be worthwhile. I know they can power my drills if I allow them. And I know they take quite a few resources to make. But let's unlock this one so we can have a look at that as well. This one requires power distribution, which is blue, so that's not gonna happen anytime soon. So R22, and that's the first one, R022. That is LV and MV. So steel plates, plates are easy. Redstone batteries, oh, that requires sulfuric acid. And some plates. Plates are easy. Sulfuric acid, that is the mixer, which requires sulfur. Okay. So that's a bit further off than I was hoping. What about 12? Well, R012. Oh, that's this one. This one. 11. 011. Steel plate, and then, yeah, can, should be able to generate some 24 RF. Yeah, that should actually also be able to power one of the pollution pumps. Won't be able to power the lights, though. That's too weak. Yeah, there's a lot of pollution going on over there. Yeah. Let's see. We want blue. Blue research. Science. What's that? Science packs? Huh? Can't see the recipes for it, but anyway. So what do we need? We need to set up a motor shop. Okay, so that requires pipes, this and steel plates. Okay. That's get rid of all of this first. I don't really need to carry it around. And off it goes. What's that element thing? Ouchie, 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 ow, 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 ow. That hurt. There we go. So, first thing we need is actually these. And we need one hopper. And we need a card hopper. And let's see, that will be our first station. I think we are going to set it up so that this one can run let's just build it like this. So I can get this door up here. And dip, dip, dip. This will be our main track line here. Going out this way. About here will do. I know it's a mob trap. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Ouchie. That'll just give me an idea about where. That's too close. It'll come out here. That's fine. So we'll do another line. This way. Like this, and continue down to a circle and come back. So basically, this area will now be designated blue. Let's pick up a bit more concrete if we can avoid this, like. Ow, ow. Okay, so off you go, and in you go, and he will chisel light blue, chisel, chisel. There we go. So around here, I think, would be the right place. Yeah, and the bird is only one layer thick. It's done like that on purpose. Oy. I will just do one more front and back. That way, so we know that this is part of the blue research. And also allows access just a little bit easier. There we go. So let's see. We need an item rod. That one is going to be for steel. Do we have a router somewhere? Fluid item, item. So what I'll be doing is I'll just set up the first one here. And I think that's all we have time for in this episode. There, and card harbor, yeah. Just surround this one with a blue field. I'm not sure I like this kind of blue, but that is how it's gonna be. And it is going to come from this direction. And then I'm gonna leave open. Kinda. So let's see. This is going in. So it'll come in. Halts, and then go around this way and give it one more. And then back again. I know I could probably just let it head straight across, but I prefer this. So I won't be finishing the train tracks today. That will be the steel side. From there, the output will then need to be put in a chest that needs to be routed somehow. I don't want this one to... Yeah, it'll go in a chest which can then be fed further. That's how it's gonna be. But that's going to be the start of our steel factory, and with that, I'll see you next time. Bye bye!